Today I show that how to connect a three-phase motor manual star delta starter with manual star delta starter. This is a manual star delta starter where first this start, this is ramp, this is start. When I start here, it is start, and when this motor is start, after 15 seconds, then I convert run. Now I show this is condition, this here is, you see 9 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 9 terminal. This 9 contact we connect motor and 3-phase supply line. 3-phase supply line have 3 line, and motor have 6 line. 3-phase motor have 3 coil, and 3 coil per coil 2 terminal, so 3 coil have 6 terminal. This is a first star connection. When I switch here, this is star connection. This star connection make here this 2 terminal short, 2 terminal short, and 2 terminal short, and 1 1 1. This 3 terminal is short this metal, short by this metal, and when run it, run condition, you see 3 terminal is short this metal, 3 terminal short, 3 terminal short. This condition, this coil get a voltage supply, so this coil is make this connection. This is also close for magnet, so this condition is same this way. This condition run, and this motor is continue run. If with pressure here, then stop the switch. Now I connect this motor with this manual star delta starter. You see here a diagram or selected terminal. This is line 1, this is A2, C1, line 2, C2, B1, line 3, B2, and A1. It means I connect line 1 here, and A2 is a coil terminal. Here is 3 coil. We selected one coil A, other coil B, and other C. Per coil have 2 terminal, so one is A1 and one is A2. You see here is A2 and here is A1. This is B1 and this is B2. Here is C1 and here is C2. When delta, then short 2 coil, one coil first terminal and other coil last terminal. You see here it is delta position. This line 1 get A2 and C1. This line was I take care, say this line 1 get A2 and C1. This line 2 I get here, this line 2 get C2 and B2. This line 3 get B2 and A1. So per line get motor 2 terminal. This 2 terminal is 2 coil, one coil start terminal and other coil finish terminal. Now I connect first this 3-phase line. I have this is line 1, this is line 2, this this is line cleaning. Motor 6 terminal. This all type of motor has a rule. When I connect this 2 terminal short, this is make delta. This 2 terminal, this 2 terminal. My motor have 1 terminal also brake. So here is this is last terminal. And when I short upper, then this is make start or short lower. Then it make star connection. Now I this two wire. I also maintain here upper and lower. I connect wall all level star. This is star and star. This star is upper or lower. I also connect star lower level. So this wire and this wire connect lower terminal. At first this two wire is connect. First option to connect, but this wire is maintaining the upper or lower. So this first wire is connect here. This will connect here. Now this second wire I connect first is here. And this lower level connect here. B1. Also check any wire is loose. There is no loose. Also complete this circuit. Now I get supply and show this run this motor. Okay. Tem tech supply and sec. This is 9-1. You see, this monitor is 9-1. This is 9-3. First, this handle start this side, and then after 15 seconds, this run condition. You see, this motor is run in start connection, and now I this run position. You see, this is now run position. You can make this circuit easily and connect this motor and control this circuit very easily. This is the stop position. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and share my video. Thank you very much for watching my video.